Is there any kind of federal assistance that might help these communities with those costs?
There has been some federal assistance, but by and large, the cost falls on the local municipality. And that's why I'm very eager to find a solution.